So now, the interesting thing about Tesla and alternating current, because what was interesting about alternating current, it uses nature. It's not American, it's not Edison, it's... And I was convinced it's because of his father. Because his father was a priest. And if you go into an Orthodox church, as you probably know, everything resonates, just like it should. Boom, boom, boom. And I think, does Tesla think that way? And so if you think that way, that's the way you do electricity.